Hello, I am Aline Tisato, a holistic physiotherapist, acupuncturist, shiatsu master, and a qigong practitioner. And I'm here today to share with you few tips of how can you, all by yourself, can treat and prevent water retention to happen in your lower and upper body.
Feet parallel, knees lined up with your toes. Turn your seat and transfer your weight from one side to the other for 5 minutes to stimulate your legs' lymphatic nodes and vessels with your qigong yang set.